Big cleanup week. The boys are doing a little painting. Even the panther is lending a hand. But what do you do when you run out of paint? You use the old noodle, plus a brace and bit. The only trouble is that the idea might be catching. It looks like the Pink Panther is taking a little time out to relax at the beach. This is the life. Sinking into the soft, warm sand. But as they say, time is running out, and all good things must come to an end. Look at this reckless fellow. Folks, you are looking at a picture of raw courage. Did you ever see such deeds of derring do? Getting a little bored with it, huh? That's good, because it's time to let somebody else use the bathtub for a while. The Pink Panther is going to do a little home wrecking, folks. Keep your eye on the ball. Oops. Must have been made out of inferior stuff. Well, kiddies, the moral is, don't go to pieces on the job. The Pink Panther seems to have an eye for art, especially when it isn't hung right. Hey, now you better get a mop. The Pink Panther is rehearsing a new circus act. Careful there, don't fall off. Uh-oh. Looks like an obstacle blocking the path of his new career. That's showing that elephant. The Pink Panther seems to have an eye for art, especially when it isn't hung right. Hey, now you better get a mop. The Pink Panther is trying to rummage up something to eat. Tough going, pal. Things are rough all over. Just tighten your belt another notch. This? Has hunger driven him out of his head? No, there's method in his madness. That's what I call a real square meal. Boys and girls, if you ever need a balloon blown up, just run to the Pink Panther. You may not get your balloon back. But how many kids have a Pink Panther balloon? There's nothing like a little Sunday afternoon lawn mowing. You never know where these weeds will turn up next. What is this, an eggplant? Maybe you better give up gardening and take up bird watching. Ladies and gentlemen, to entertain you with feats of mystic and magic, the Great Pinko. Before your very eyes, he will saw a pink panther in half. Notice that at no time do the fingers leave his hand. There, wasn't that marvelous? Thank Thank you, maestro. Take a bow. On second thought, don't take a bow. Ah, having another go at it, huh? If at first you don't succeed, try again. Oops. Don't look now, but there's that bush again. This time, prune it good. Well, at least you won't have to worry about cutting that lawn now.
Thank you.